Today for school lunch, I packed my daughter a burrito. I started off by putting the meat in it and rice and then slices of tomato. I also put hot sauce and cheese on it, and then I wrapped it up and I cut it in half for her and put it in her lunchbox. And then I sent her potato chips and slices of watermelon to keep her healthy, a lime soda, and her slime liquor. Follow for more.